So you've been using the video sequence editor, but there's a little problem because it's super laggy. Hey guys, welcome back to TutsByKai. I'm Kai, and today we are back in Blender 2.8 once again. We actually have a new version of Blender 2.8. It's the newest version that's come out. The icons are a bit different, but we'll go into that some other time. We're gonna go up to this top workspace up here, this little plus icon, and go to general. Go to video editing, then video editing right there. So now we have this whole video editing GUI here. We'll go and I'll open up a video that I have, which is just a really quick video from Rainbow Six Siege. We'll go ahead and just find a nice place. Let me open this up. I'll just open this up. Hit B to box select. Hit B to box select. There we go. And we'll just hit G to move these over. I'll just find a nice place. So maybe like right there. So as you can see, we have a little bit of problem. Everything's kind of in slow motion right now, which is not good. So it'll speed up and it'll slow down like this. And this is not the greatest. You can see the frames per second going up and down here. So we have a little bit of problems here. You can see it's super slow motion right now. So yeah, we can go ahead and fix this by doing a couple of things. Let's go ahead and move these over again. So hit B to box select, hit G to move them over. We'll find a better spot, something about right there. Now you can see completely in slow motion, 15 frames per second, not the best thing ever. So we can go up here actually to view settings, we have this tab open, and change this proxy size to 25%. Now if we change it to 25%, you'll see this is get instantly blurry, but it won't actually fix our problem. It's still lagging just the same way that it would be. I mean, the video is playing right now, but it's going in super slow motion. Way we can fix this is going over here to the Proxy and Cache tab over here on the right-hand side, and then going down and checking Proxy and Timecode and making sure this is on 25%. Now, on 25%, you can see that we need to, we need to go ahead and go down here to set selected strip proxies, click that, and then we can go ahead and hit 25%, okay, and then we can hit Rebuild Proxy and Timecode Indices. Now we hit that, you can see up here, it will rebuild all of the proxies. And what this is doing is pretty much just letting us be able to play the clip properly instead of having it be all laggy and like that. The longer your clip is, the longer this will take to do. So once it's done, I'll be back and I'll show you the rest of the fixed video. Alright, so it is completely done now. If we take a look at this, this quality should look pretty bad, but don't worry about that because we still have it on 25%. We're not degrading the clip, we're just degrading the preview for it, pretty much, is what's happening here. So if I play now, you can see that we have a perfectly fine video that is not lagging at all anymore. And if I actually go ahead and turn the end frames up, you can see that it is working perfectly. There is no hiccups, there's no nothing. It's working gorgeously and there's no lag. The great thing about that is we can just go back to the no proxy full render and you can see that it will be at its full potential once again. But of course it'll lag again. So we're not actually degrading the quality, we're just degrading the view of the quality. So that is that. That's how you fix that up. You can't just change it up here. You gotta actually set them and rebuild them and all that stuff. So a lot of people asked me before in the past. There it is right there for you. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope it helped you out. If it did, make sure you subscribe, hit like. It really does help my channel out. I'll see you guys in the next one. But until then, bye bye.